You have it.
Yes. Don't act surprised. I have all these people helping me in chat.
Back of your hand.
Here's the will.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
You're gonna have to tell your son he's half god.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed. You say nothing.
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth.
Wow.
I'm a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god. And so were you. Say.
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother now? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.